This one, I was going to react to this trailer on my own, or tease trailer, only because it's quite a sort of film history trailer. So it's Gary Oldman is starring. It's directed by David Fincher. It's a film called Mank. It's about Herman J. Mankiewicz, who was the co-writer of Citizen Kane, which is probably one of the most famous and often the most sort of championed films, made in about 1941, I think, by Orson Welles. It's a beautifully shot film. I think me and you might have watched it in LA years ago. He's kind of running a paper, and he becomes a paper magnate and all this kind of stuff. But it's beautifully shot, incredibly innovative. Now, Herman J. Mankiewicz was the co-screenwriter. So he's kind of like, you know, it's a film about the movie business. And David Fincher is telling the story of Herman J. Mankiewicz when he was working on Citizen Kane with Orson Welles. And Gary Oldman is playing him. Now, of course, Gary Oldman comes off the back of playing Winston Churchill, having won his Oscar. Mm-hmm. And a lot of people are talking about this film as Netflix's main Oscar contender for next year. Oh. So I figured it was kind of key to show it to you, Mads, because I think there's going to be a lot of talk about this. It's just called Mank, and it's a short teaser. It's an official teaser. Now, I've seen some of the production images. It looks beautiful. It's shot in black and white, very a la Citizen Kane. I mean, the movie Citizen Kane was one of the most innovative films for breaking and spearheading new technology around lenses, wide-angle lenses. If you watch it, a lot of it is shot from the ground. A lot of lens development and filmic technological development happened just in the making of that film. So David Fincher was a very visual filmmaker. He did things like Seven, Fight Club, The Game.
Gone Girl.
I didn't like Gone Girl. He did Alien 3. Seven is very good. Fight Club is very good. Curious Case of Benjamin Button.
Fight Club,
Social Network, Panic Room, Zodiac. So he's a very stylish director, but I didn't like Gone Girl, I'm afraid.
Oh, I didn't know that he did Gone Girl.
Because
Fight Club's really good.
Fight Club's really good, and I liked Alien 3 as well. So here we go. So let's check it out. It's very short.
Mank, it's Orson Welles.
Of course it is.
I think it's time we talked.
Ready and willing to hunt a great white whale?
Just calm me, Ahab.
Tell the story you know.
I hear you're hunting dangerous game.
This is different. This is about something.
I've put up with your suicidal drinking, your compulsive gambling, your silly platonic affairs.
I gave you a second chance.
How wealth and influence can crush a man.
Are you hoping I might absolve you of such a personal betrayal?
You made yourself court jester.
Nobody but nobody makes a monkey out of William Randolph Hearst.
You pick a fight with Willie, you are finished.
Mank. Mr. Mankiewicz.
What I like about that...
That's really old-fashioned.
It's really old-fashioned, but almost every single shot is a reference back to a shot in Citizen Kane. It's shot entirely like Citizen Kane, which makes me both kind of excited but nervous about the film, because it's very hard to emulate that all the way through. I don't know whether they've gone for that style for the trailer or whether the whole film's going to be like that. That shot of the bottle falling out of his hand is a parallel to the very famous shot in Citizen Kane where it starts with a sort of snow, you know, one of those snowballs? Falls out and you hear the words, Rosebud. Yeah. And the rest of the film is I'm trying to make sense of what the fuck Rosebud was. And so they're riffing on that.
I liked the look to it.
Did you?
Yeah.
Well, you must take time to watch Citizen Kane then. It's an absolutely beautiful movie. So that looks beautiful. I'm intrigued. And as a teaser, it does its job for
me. It does its job as a teaser.
Does it do its job for you?
It does, yes.
But I love a bit of alcoholism.
I
used to love a bit of alcohol. That's why I love a bit of alcoholism.
For more film and family fun, don't forget to click the subscribe button and make sure to click the bell to never miss an update.